Betsy is a very, very beautiful woman, and I always blamed it on a rogue sperm. I don't know, but that must have happened. You're looking at me, and you've seen Betsy. Rogue all the way, but yes, and I heard from so many of our people, our friends, our family, what a beautiful daughter you have.
Oh, the highlight was the party last night, the band, the people having such a good time. It was absolutely tremendous.
And you're going to need a space, and then the boys will start 1, 2, 3, snug.
So it's like, you know, a son is a son until he takes a wife, and a daughter is a daughter the rest of her life. Is that what you're talking about?
I'm not married, so I don't have much advice on marriage.
I know it all doesn't count unless there's a kid on the way. That's what my mom wants.
Thank you so much. You're so perfect. I couldn't have planned anything better or expected anyone else to, more than I could ever imagine.
Be happy and don't go to bed mad.
Brian, you know what? You gotta start taking some vitamins because, you know, it's gonna help you a lot.
Jimmy, all dressed in black, silver buttons up and down her back. She got someplace she gotta go. She got a needle, but she don't sew. Walking it down, walking it down. Gonna have to do it, show you how to walk it down. Ask a mama for 50 cents. Until the 4th of July, walking a dog. Yeah, walking a dog. You don't know how to do it, I show you how to walk a dog. Yeah. See the elephant jump the fence. Jump so high, I nearly hit the sky. Didn't come back until the 4th of July. Well, if you don't know how to do it, I'll show you how to walk the dog. Walk the dog. Thank you.
I love you, and thank God this is a multiple choice test, so you know, I got a 50% chance of getting it right. So, and yeah, I'm nervous.
Now I, as well as your families and friends, having witnessed your promises and commitments to each other, am honored to recognize you as husband and wife. Note, this is the last time that Brian gets to put his foot down. Mazel tov!
When the rains came down in the hollow, playing a new game.